Hi everyone, so I defeated the enemy off camera because apparently now my sound froze, so that's fucking interesting. That's never happened to me before. What's over here? Ah, secret key number 30. Item. Rebound. Okay, that's interesting. I still need to get all the rest of the stuff, but I'll get those things off camera, because I'd rather not give a shit at this point. How you guys doing, by the way? This is Simpy Dippy. I'm just being a fucking klutz. I know the last part. I'm not doing this after all. Bitch! Oh shit. Oh, I see. Fucking son of a bitch. This is like a fucking maze here, man. No, I'm going the wrong way. We have to go this way to destroy that thing. I'm gonna try to run away from him. I know Xion can't. Yeah, I'm definitely running away.
Cosmos, activate Hilbert effect.
So last time we had fought two boss fights, so that's a thing. God damn it, he's blocking the fucking way! I have to fight him again, too. I do not wish to fucking fight him like this.
Cosmos, activate Hilbert effect.
Fine. You wanna be a dick? Wow, that's really good camera angle. That's how you fucking kill someone.
Lasso Rico and Carl. This is it.
What the hell? Oh, I see. I see. Fine. Where is it? Where Oh shit, that's not what I wanted. So I guess we have to do this the hard way. Wasn't that much of a I wanted to kill that son of a bitch and I knew I could do it, so that's why I did that. Xeon's fucking fast. Should be dead. There he is. He's now dead.
Come on, let's go.
Fucking jackass. You know what the worst thing is? We have to fight him again. At least one more time. That's gonna be a fucking nuisance! There's a gap there. Okay, never mind. This fucking sucks, man. Yeah, I have to do a lot of backtracking. Should have did that beforehand, but I'm an idiot. Wonder if I can squeeze by him. No, wait, maybe we can take these guys out.
Filbert effect active. Gnosis materialization complete.
Yeah, we're gonna take care of these guys. Stop it, jackass! No. I know he's thunder. What's this guy? Oh, thunder. Okay, good. So we can just use thunder on everything.
Open eager circuit.
Oh, this is gonna be an interesting one. Boom, shakalaka! I think he's dead. Now it's just one left. I know what the fuck I'm doing. There we go.
His new invention's not bad at all.
Nice job there, Xion. Now we don't need to go over here anymore. Good. Hey, that enemy doesn't respawn. That's a good thing. Save it. I'm saving it for a reason. Because I don't want to go back and forth, back and forth, back and forth! Bring it on, motherfucker. Last one. Oh, we're surrounding him now. Nah, it's just the
Hilbert effects active. Gnosis materialization.
This guy ice. Alright, no, no, no. We need to do some analyzing. Fire! Okay. I'm gonna be stupid here. I'm gonna switch with Ziggy Man since he has fire moves already.
I'll destroy you.
Because this guy's not water, he's ice. So he's Iceman, okay. So fire? Alright, so we need a flame sword. Do some more damage there. Okay.
go.
Flame Bust! I ain't doing much damage at all. I'll keep those two. This guy's probably the weakest one out of all right now. We don't want to do a Flame Blast. Flame Blast isn't shit. He's probably the weakest one, because so far, well, then again, I said that too soon earlier. I boosted him. So he gets a lot of... This guy's not as intimidating as I thought. This guy's probably the weakest one out of all of them. But then again, he hasn't really shown me any of his movesets yet. So that's not an issue! But yeah. You worry about that there. Your boost didn't do shit. There we go. Oh, heal up! See if I fucking give a shit. That's a waste of time, jackass! Yeah, especially when you're overloaded. Gotta be careful with that. My vision's too fucking much. Nice job, Digger Man. I don't want Thunder Sword. You're dead! That's just to get my boost up.
The outcome was decided even before the battle began.
You got that right. That one was probably the easiest one. I mean, the hardest one was the guy with the fire, because he did a lot of damage. The guy with the fire did a lot of damage. He actually killed Momo. Well, he could have. Oh, he killed Junior, actually. You can tell I've been playing this game for a while now. We don't have to deal with the enemy that's up top here. Alright. That takes care of all those monsters. That was really interesting, to be honest with you. Look, I can just avoid that guy. I wonder what's an AB. I wonder what's gonna happen. I'm gonna fucking die! Now there's two boss fights here, so... We're not done yet. What was the point? We could go that way, but what's over here?
Hilbert effect active. Gnosis materialization complete.
I avoid these guys because I don't want to deal with them at this point. Well, we have to fight this thing. God damn it.
Cosmos, activate Hilbert effect.
Well, that sounds easy because there's only two of them. Thank you. Are you gonna keep boosting, bitch? Fuck you. Fucking jackass! Sniff around? Okay.
May you rest in peace.
This place is hell, man. There's still one more area we haven't gone through yet. I found door 12. Now we just need to get the key. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. So that means that there's a boss fight down below too? Great. So there's a boss fight in each section.
Cosmos, activate Hilbert effect.
This ain't fucking sumo wrestling, bitch. Oh my God.
This is it.
There we go. These battles are driving me fucking nuts! That's how you kill something.
Come on, let's go.
Well, come on, let's go. Yeah, we're trying! But we're trying not to fucking die is what we're trying not to do at this point. I've never been here before. I have to come back here anyway. I just want to get over you so I don't have to deal with you. Motherfuckers!
Hilbert effect active. Gnosis materialization complete.
This is hell. This is literally fucking hell. There's so many fucking enemies here. No wonder they call it. Aha, okay, so there's the same one. Alright, so I'm at the top. That's good. But we have to go back down anyway. I'll do that off camera, so that way I don't have to deal with the enemies. I might beat them off camera, but I might have to fight them off on camera at some point. Because there are two bosses that we missed. So we gotta go all the way back down. What the hell do I do with this stuff? So I hope you guys have a nice positive day and take fucking care, bitches!